The Lord made Adam, the Lord made Eve. He made them both a little bit naive. They lived as free as the summer breeze, without pajamas and without chemise. Until they stumbled on the apple trees. Then she looked at him, and he looked at her, and they knew immediately what the world was for.
He said, give me my cane. He said, give me my hat.
The time has come to begin the begat.
The begat, the begat,
that's it. So they begat Cain and they begat Abel, who begat the rabble at the Tower of Babel.
They begat the cold
and they begat O'Rourke,
and they begat the people who believe in strong
swords.
How did they begat even love and that? When the begat got to get under par, they begat the daughters of the D.A.R. They begat the Babbitts of the bourgeoisie, who begat the misbegotten G.O.P.
It was a pleasing to Jezebel, a pleasing to Ruth.
It pleased the League of Women Shoppers in Duluth.
Though the movie censors tried the facts to hide, the movie goer drove multiplied.
How they multiply.
How they multiply.
How they multiply.
How they multiply. Soon it swept the world.
Every land and lingo.
It became the rage.
It was bigger than bingo.
White begat, the red begat, the folks who should have stood in bed begat. The Greeks begat, the Swedes begat.
Why, even Britishers in tweeds begat.
And lordy, lordy, what the seeds begat. The Laps and Lithuanians, a begat. Scranton, Pennsylvanians, a begat. Strict vegetarians, a begat. Honorary Aryans, a begat. Starting from Genesis, they begat. Heroes and menaces, a begat. Fat filibusterers, a begat. Income tax adjusterers, a begat. To a natural, a natural, to begat. And sometimes the bachelor, he begat. It didn't matter which way